दीपिका पादुकोण के बारे में आपकी क्या राय है? दीपिका पादुकोण, मेनी पीपल हैव डिफरेंट व्यूज. कोई कहता है वो पीआर मार्केटिंग करने गई थी अपनी फिल्म की जो आ रही थी उसी हफ्ते. कुछ कहते हैं कि शी हैज चोजन अ साइड, यू नो दैट स्टेटमेंट हैज इवन बीन मेड बाय अ यूनियन मिनिस्टर, स्मृति ईरानी जी. व्हाट डू यू थिंक, इज दिस जस्ट हर राइट?
सो यू नो, सो लेट मी गिव यू अ लिटिल बैकग्राउंड. दीपिका इज माय स्टूडेंट. Deepika learned acting from my acting school. She was in the second batch. Most wonderful, most disciplined, most amazing, focused person. And I'm very proud of her graph as an actor. I also feel that every actor, director goes to universities, colleges to promote their film. And she went there because she must have been told by her paraphernalia, by her agents, by her managers, by her PR company, this is the burning topic right now. The whole media there. I think she should have taken a call personally. I think she should have put her foot down and said, does she want to be the role models of these people, or does she want to be the role models of millions of girls? Does she want to promote a film about the acid in a political platform over here? Or does she want to talk about, gather 50 acid victims and talk about them? I personally feel it was a wrong move. She was wrongly advised. She should have not done. But that's my opinion. And this I'm saying it to her without her asking me through you. But since I did not call her up, or that opportunity did not come, I feel this is not the person who should be the role model. Millions of girls, hazaron, lakhon, karodon ladki.
But maybe she picked her side because she was convinced. Why are you questioning her intelligence for picking a side? Maybe she did.
I'm saying that I have not spoken to her. From outside point of view, I personally feel this is the wrong platform that she should have chosen. Halanki jo unki aaspaas, she does not understand. She's too naive over here right now. Ki jo log unki tareef kar rahe hain, chahe wo intellect hain, unke apne mulk hain. Wo unke chak phas gayi. Unko nahi phasna chahiye tha. Hum sab ne is tarah ki galtiyan ki hain apni life mein. Hum sab chahte hain ki sab log pasand karein. We are all want to be popular. Or maybe she genuinely felt that the protest that is going on in JNU, she needs to give a support. But to go with Kanhaiya Kumar, who is the leader of Tukde Tukde gang, to listen to him saying, isse azadi, usse azadi, usse azadi. She did not anticipate that will happen. So I want to give her a benefit of doubt. Because she did not say anything. But personally, it was a wrong to have done. Not wrong.
Well,
in the sense
Mr. Anupam Kher, you speak as always very frankly.